Hello everyone, today's topic is essay on potato in English. Please do subscribe my channel. Potato is a vegetable. It is found all over the world. It comes in every season. It is brown in color. Its shape is round and oval. Potato plants can also be grown in homes. Potato plants grow above the ground and potatoes grow under the ground. Potato is full of nutrients. It contains properties of vitamins, calcium, protein, minerals, fiber, potassium, carbohydrates, starch, etc. Many types of dishes are made from potatoes, which is very tasty and delicious. Potatoes are made by mixing them with so many kinds of vegetables. Potato is cultivated the most in China and India. Farmers cultivate potatoes in abundance and earn money by selling them. Potatoes are liked by all. Thanks for watching.